He was the big man on campus, and Brian Urlacher is coming back.
Following an All-American collegiate career in cherry and silver, the Lobos jersey number 44 will be permanently retired tomorrow night.
KOAT Action 7 Sports Director Orlando Sanchez shows us Urlacher's huge impact both on and off the field.
Synonymous with New Mexico football, the legacy that he's left in the NFL.
When I think of New Mexico and professional athletes, I think of Brian Urlacher.
He's the best we've ever had.
How many guys are going to come along like Brian Urlacher that have made the impact on a program like Brian Urlacher has made?
On the field, Brian Urlacher was a beast. So good, he played offense, defense, and special teams for the Lobos. As a junior, he led the nation in tackles. By his senior season, he was an All-American safety, a defensive force that changed the linebacker position at the highest level.
I played safety in college, everyone knows that. As big as I was and as fast as I was back then, it was kind of new, just a new hybrid guy, you know, coming in playing middle linebacker, it was different. And I think there was a point in my career where I was the best middle linebacker in the NFL.
Off the field, Urlacher did not forget about his roots. He's given hundreds of thousands of dollars to his hometown of Lovington, improving the high school football field, indoor training center, and even donating shoes to every varsity athlete. He's also paved the way for local athletes to attend football camps. Urlacher donated $500,000 to UNM. That money helped fund improvements to the team's indoor practice facility.
It's a big deal to me. This is probably one of the coolest things I've done since I've been in the NFL, so it's a huge honor, and I'm very excited about it.
Urlacher is one of only four Lobo football players to have his number retired. The school policy moving forward is to not retire any numbers, but Urlacher is the exception to the rule.
Urlacher's number 44 will be retired at halftime of tomorrow's game against Air Force. Kickoff is at 7. It will be televised on ESPNU.
Even with